working for success, planning for success always leads to failure. Working for excellence always makes you successful. Understand? Planning for success, working for success always leads to failure. Working for excellence always makes you successful. Listen and internalize. Person who works for success will be very shallow. He will be working dependent on others' opinion about success, because success is always about others' opinion. What others feel, you are successful. All idea of success derived from others, sustained by others, changed by others. All truth about the excellence evolved from you, substantiated, supported by you, and manifested by you. Understand? Excellence is integrity based, reality based, present moment based. Success is others' opinion based. A person who lives with all the time strategizing cunningly bothers about success. Person who lives with a simple integrity evolves with excellence. Integrity is all about whatever Paramashiva has given you, you will manifest everything, breaking all the life negative patterns. Even in your sleep, you know how to be in tune with Paramashiva and manifest state, space, powers, being, super consciousness of Paramashiva. Excellence is all about from where you are, raising yourself to the next. Success is all about others and how things go with others. I tell you, with idea of success, you will always be wavering, diluting yourself, deluding yourself. With idea of excellence, you will always be grounded. If you see, the earliest photographs, videographs available to us, me conducting any public event, public programs, or my enriching activities. The first photograph is me doing Ganesh Chaturthi. Maybe when I was 10 or 12. And the next we have me doing Chandi Homa in Thiruvannamalai and Kaundappadi. Understand, if you see those photographs detailed, whether the side tables are the tables covered with a clean white cloth, or my hand key, or everything needed for the sacred rituals, the way it is arranged. And those days I did not have even one assistant, I was all alone. You can see the key of the room where I was staying in my hip, means I did not even have a second person to whom I can hand over the key of the room where I was staying, where the puja items are kept. Actually, I lock the room only if the public property is kept there, because I myself don't have any personal property. I locked the room where I was staying because all the puja items, nivedyams, are kept in that room for the 3-day ritual. So the room was locked, but key is in my hip. You can see in those photographs. Understand, if you see those photographs, you can see very clearly from that time I started my life until now, it is all about excellence. If I organize Chandi Homa today in our ashram, there will be nothing different between what I did in Thiruvannamalai and Kaundappadi. You can see everything cow dung on that new fresh mud pot, fresh ghee, trik shruva. Maybe now we have all those items in silver. In those days, it was all wood and mud. Whether it is mud or silver, I was not bothered about the outer success. It was all about inner excellence.